السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Bilal and I am from Florida, USA.
My Sahaba is Zaid ibn Harith.
One day a woman named Sauda and her son Zaid were visiting their family. The tribe was attacked by Banu al-Qain, who kidnapped all the children. Zaid was sold to Hakim ibn Harith. He gave his aunt Khadija Zaid as a present. Not long after this, she married Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam and gave him Zaid as a present. Years later, a group of Zaid clansmen came to the Kaaba. There they met Zaid and made up for lost time. The group told Zaid's father about what they had heard. He decided to bring his son back. He kept enough money to ransom his son. He went to Muhammad's house and made his plea. The Prophet then asked Zaid if he wants to go with his family or stay with him. Zaid chose the Prophet over his own family. Then the Prophet made him his son. He was called Zaid ibn Muhammad until the Quran told the people to call him by his original name. He was trusted by the Prophet, who made him a leader of several battles. He was martyred in the Battle of Mutah in 629 CE, 8 years after the Hijrah. Jazakallah for listening. Assalamu alaikum.